Elvis, you are sort of a bebop artist more than anything else, aren't you? Is that what you call you?
Well, I never have given myself a name, but a lot of the disc jockeys call me bopping hillbilly and bebop. I don't know what.
Sort of a combination of things, but I've seen you perform, and you're a terrific performer.
Thank you.
A lot of my listeners have seen you, and they've heard your records, and they think they're very wonderful. And, of course, you really skyrocketed to fame on That's All Right, Mama. Wasn't that the one?
Well, yes, ma'am. That was the one that got me on my way and everything.
On Sun Records,
yes,
I believe.
Ma'am. That's right.
I think that's very fine, and you started touring the country, and you've covered a lot of territory in the last few months, I believe.
Yes, ma'am. I've covered a lot, mostly in West Texas. That's where my records are hottest.
Uh-huh.
Around in San Angelo and Lubbock and Midland and Amarillo.
They tell me that they almost mob you there, the teenagers. They like you so much. But, you know, I happen to know that you have toured all down in the eastern part of the country, too, down through Florida and around, and that the people went for you there about as well as out in West Texas. Isn't that right?
Well, I wasn't very well known down here. I'm just with a small company, and my records don't have the distribution that they should have, but...
Well, of course, that's coming. You know, it takes a little bit of time for that. And you know, some of the people who've been in the business 20 years, they're just, it takes that long to get distribution all over the United States. But I think you are one of the fastest rising young stars, perhaps, in the field. And I know that the people go for it. You know, I watched you perform one time down in Florida, and I noticed that the older people got about as big a kick out of you as the teenagers. I thought that was an amazing thing.
Well, I imagine just the way we, all three of us, move on the stage, we act like we just...
Yes, and we mustn't leave out Scotty and Bill, who really do a terrific job in backing you up.
Well, they sure do. I really am lucky to have those two boys, because they really, really are good. Each one of them has an individual style of his own. And
do you know what I can't understand is how you keep that leg shaking just at the right tempo all the time you're singing.
Well, it gets tired sometimes. I had to stop and rest it, but it just automatically wiggles like that.
Is that it? Just automatically does it. You started back in high school, didn't you? Singing for around public performances for school and things of that sort?
Well, no, I never did sing anywhere in public in my life until I made this first record.
Is that right?
Yes, ma'am.
And then you just went right on and singing to their hearts, and you're doing a wonderful job, and I want to congratulate you on that. And I want to say, too, Elvis, it's been very nice having you in the studio today.
Well, thank you very much, May. And I'd like to personally thank you for really promoting my records down here, because you really have done a wonderful job. And I really do appreciate it, because if you don't have people backing you, people pushing you, well, you might as well quit.
Well, you're right there. I do not deserve the credit, though. It's my wonderful friends and listeners all over the country who should be given that credit, because they deserve it. And they're very fine people and very fine friends of yours. I'll tell you what let's do for those fine friends right now. Let's play your latest number. How about that?
Okay, that's a good deal.
All right.